Eugene, Oregon, and Outzen Stadium, the site for this incredible football game. It's a picture-perfect day as we get set for today's contest between the Oregon Ducks and the Auburn Tigers. Hi to all of you out there. I'm Brad Nessler, and helping me call this one's Kirk Herbstreit and Lee Corso. And Aaron Andrews also joins us on the sideline. And today should be a good one, so I hope you're as excited as we are for our matchup today.
Auburn is going to come out and display a very high-powered offense led by none other than their very talented running back. Now, this guy is all about big plays, Brad. You always have to keep your eyes on him because when you forget about him, that's when he'll kill you.
All right, we're ready to go. Let's take it to the coin toss. Both teams are lining up for the kickoff, and we're just about set to get this one underway. And he just got stood up right there. Now let's see what kind of success this offense can have as they come out onto the field for the first time today. The offense lines this one up in the shotgun with two tight ends. He's looking to pass. Has time. Tackle made the 37-yard line.
Heck, they might as well keep throwing it the whole game if they're going to make big plays like that.
The defense is in the nickel. He rifles it. And he's got him again. The lineup made a good-looking grab there.
You're right, and the quarterback knew it as soon as he saw he had that extra step.
From the 22-yard line, first down. From the gun. They'll throw on first down. Big play, and it's first and goal. They pick up solid yardage there.
Yeah, nice little pitch and catch there. The wideout was able to find a little open space in the defense, and the quarterback was able to get him the ball for a good pickup.
Fires out to his wideout, and he's taken down around the 5-yard line. 3, maybe 4 yards on the pass.
They only gained about 4 yards on that play, but they're still moving the ball forward.
Man in motion. They go with a run. Touchdown, Oregon. They gave it to the halfback, and he got on the score.
Boy, this kid's got great vision and knows how to find the end zone.
Oregon with a 6-point lead. And he tacks on the extra point. That score leads us to our drive summary. Oregon ready to kick this one off. Short kick. He didn't get a hold of that one. He's out to the 30. Across midfield at the 40. Inside the 30. The 10. He returns it all the way to score. Guys, what do you think about that one?
I'll tell you what, this kid is a real playmaker.
You know what, Lee? Sheer determination displayed right there. He set his sights on the end zone and would not be denied.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he hits the PAT. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And this one's a short kick. He gets out to about the 45-yard line. Pretty good drive last time out for this offense, right, fellas?
They did a very good job of moving the ball forward. This defense had no answer for the offense.
And in particular, it was the passing game. This quarterback was really hot on that last drive.
Gives it off. He's tackled at the 43.
On the run, gain of 12 on the play.
First and 10. Ball on the 43. Going with the shotgun here. They'll go with the option. And now he pitches it. Tackle at the 33. A 10-yard gain. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. The quarterback is in the gun. He's got two tight ends in this set. Makes the grab, and he's got the first. Brought down at the 17. Our cameraman didn't even know who had the ball.
I'm pretty sure the defense didn't either. The halfback did a heck of a job faking like he was running with the ball. They were about to tackle him.
They keep it on the ground with a tailback. Nice run, and he's brought down. About 6 yards on the play. Second down, 10 yards away from a score. They'll work from the shotgun. Here's an option, right side. And he's tackled around the 8-yard line. 3 yards there on the option keeper.
And that was a sophomore linebacker there who was able to get in and make that tackle.
There are three wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Here's the option to the right. He's going to come up short. Good tackle. Just nowhere for the ball carrier to go as the linebacker met him in the backfield.
Boy, what great play recognition by this linebacker. He saw the run was coming, and he just shot through the gap and made a great tackle.
Kicks up. No good. He pushed it to the right. So the senior kicker is unsuccessful this time.
I can't believe you missed that, Kirk. I can make kicks like that with a mascot hit on.
Come on, Scooter. We'll go down and try it after the game.
There are two tight ends in the formation. The quarterback is in the gun. Tackle made at the 34-yard line.
Nothing but a slant route against one-on-one coverage. I like the receiver's chances in that situation every single time. Good looking first and 10.
He drops back. He goes out of bounds around the 38-yard line.
I'm curious to see if they continue to throw the football. They might try and mix it up a little bit. Then again, if it ain't broke, why fix it?
Looks like an option here. And he's tackled at the 46. He really showed some good speed there.
I'll tell you, no question. When you talk about being able to turn on the jets and leave everybody in the dust, you have to mention this young man. He's got skills, but his speed is what the pro scouts are drooling about.
Single set backfield. And they'll run him again. He's pushed out of bounds at the 38. So they go on the ground and pick up another first down.
Yo, nice run and good job to keep the chains moving.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to keep them out of the end zone.
Again with a carry. He's taken down around the 25-yard line. What a run.
Here they give it to the tailback and a little misdirection play. And you can see the athleticism and the ability to make guys miss. Nice play.
Throws, intercept. No, he dropped it.
Yo, guys, that was a very dangerous pass.
This quarterback better be careful. He has a tendency to force some passes, and he really forced that one.
Option here. And they'll bring him down behind the line. The lineman had a big push there to get in the backfield and bring him down.
Great penetration in the backfield. For such a big guy, this guy's got some really quick feet.
Once he gets moving, there's no stopping him. This guy is so big and strong that it's almost impossible to block with one guy.
And they make the stop right around the 20. He made the catch, and they're still going to be short.
Hey, if you would have gotten some yards on first and second down, you wouldn't have needed so many on third down.
Backup tailback checks in now. Let's see if he gets some action. Hit as he throws. So the offense will turn the ball over on downs.
Even though this one won't show up in the books as a turnover, believe me, it's still a turnover.
They'll go to work at the 20-yard line. They line up in the shotgun, three wide. Way to look it in.
I'm
really liking what I see from this guy. He's not afraid to go to the air on any down.
We played a quarter, and we're all tied up. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 30. There are four wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Dumps it out left to the running back. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice gain.
They line this one up in the shotgun. Four wide receivers split out in the formation. Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Nowhere to go on that play action pass completion.
Nice grab there by the tailback to at least move the ball forward for some positive yards.
They line up in the shotgun. Direct snap to the back. Throws out to the back, and it's through his hands. Well, it's usually a good idea putting the ball in the hands of your halfback, but only when it stays there.
Questionable call, but at least they're mixing up their offense a bit and trying to keep the defense on their toes.
He's out to the 30. He's knocked out of bounds around the 41-yard line. He showed a good burst there.
Yep, and this gives them great field position.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 41-yard line. There are three wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Looks left, fighting his tailback. Big opening! And they push him out at the 42-yard line.
I like it. They keep the chains moving by running the old halfback screen.
Yeah, this was a great call. From here, it looked like the defense was fooled and reacted a little bit late to the screen.
They're in the shotgun with three wide receivers. Option right. And down he goes at the 30. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big gain.
And Kirk, the defense has to do a lot better job of defending the option.
That's what a good pass rush can do for him.
Yep, they got in the quarterback's face and made it tough on him to throw a good pass.
Single set backfield. They go with a run. Runs outside for a nice gain. 4 yards gain.
Gain of four on the play.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 20. They come out in a nickel. Here's a running play. And they're not going to get it. Great stop. They had a moderate amount of yards to gain, and they'll end up a foot or two shy.
Yeah, the defense closed up that hole just in time.
He's backfield. Man in motion. Here's the toss. He's got room. Now it's first and goal as he's knocked out after a nice gain. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
And we got the backup in there now at running back. There's the handoff. He scores. The halfback just plowed his way into the end zone.
Yeah, but it wasn't all him. The offensive lineman just pancaked the defense on that one.
Is up by six. And he converts the extra point. And here's our drive summary. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And it's a short kickoff. He makes it to the 42-yard line. And now we'll see the offense come out of the field for their next possession. They line up in the shotgun. Gets it out to the wide out, and he's got the
the first.
That one's more than good enough for the first down.
Well, Brad, that is a great play by the quarterback to find his target past the marker to keep this drive moving.
They line up in the shotgun. Gives it off. And now he's got room to run. Touchdown. Big play. And it's the halfback that got in for the score.
This young man is no stranger to the end zone. That's two rushing scores for him on the day. And you have to love the way he's been running the ball all game.
And the way he's running the football, I wouldn't be surprised if he put a couple more in the end zone before the game is over. I mean, we aren't even at halftime yet.
And now we take a look at the drive summary. Oregon to kick. Decent kick. He's to the 20. He got hit hard. Well, guys, they got a touchdown on their last drive.
And you know, Brad, they stuck to the running game, and it proved to be very effective on that last drive.
If they keep running the football like they have been, then we may see another 6 points on the board real soon.
The pressure may have forced the incompletion there.
That defense was about to plant him into the ground. He's lucky he even got that ball off.
The quarterback's in the gun with three receivers in the set. Caught, and this is going to be a first down.
Look out. If you're one-on-one in man coverage, you can't let your man beat you to the inside on a post route. That'll be a new set of downs every time.
This flag came from the umpire, and that means this is probably holding.
Holding.
He looked like he had a handful of jersey on that one.
You know, you can get away with a little holding, but hey, you can't do that.
They line this one up in the shotgun. Four wide receivers split out in the formation. And he's hit before he can go anywhere. The offense calls a timeout. It's second down and 12. Ball on the 48-yard line. One man backfield. Pitch out. He's into the open field. For the 10. And he's all the way in for the touchdown. What an incredible display of absolute speed.
I'll tell you what, if you give this guy an inch of daylight, he's going to take it to the house before you can even blink.
Auburn up six. So we take a moment here. Let's check out the drive summary. They line up to kick this one away. Short kickoff. And he makes it out to about the 47-yard line. This offense scored a touchdown their last time out, and their running game was really clicking.
If this running back keeps running the way he's been running, then this offense will have another 6 points on the board in no time.
He drops back. He wants the long ball. And he's brought down at the 14-yard line. The offense calls a timeout. And the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. The offense lines this one up in the shotgun with two tight ends. They'll run the option. He's gobbled up in the backfield. The offense calls a timeout. From the 14-yard line, second down. There are two tight ends in the formation. The quarterback is in the gun. On the ground with the tailback. Touchdown, Ducks. touchdown of the half.
You've heard the saying, a guy's in a zone. Right now, this guy's not stopping for anybody.
Speaking of stopping, somebody on the defense has to stop this running back or else they're in for a long, long game.
Here's the extra point that can give them the lead. And he adds the extra point.
Here's the drive summary to recap what just happened.
Oregon to kick this one off. He kicks it off. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. The offense now will take the field, and they hope to have the same success they had on their last drive.
Anytime you can put points on the board, things are going in the right direction.
Drops back on first down. Caught, and that's a first down. He put the ball in there perfectly that time.
Let me tell you, this kid has impressed me all day with the touch on his passes. That's a good-looking throw there.
They line this one up in the shotgun. Four wide receivers split out in the formation. Passes it to the middle of the field. And he's taken down at about the 49. The offense calls a timeout. And they're going to put six DBs on the field to counter that five-receiver look. And a quick throw. And he's tackled in the open field. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
Looks to him again, complete. Brought down at about the 21.
That's great execution. Quarterback made a nice throw, and the receiver was able to go up and make the play.
Let's it fly. Finds a man. Touchdown. That was a well-drawn-up play for the wideout.
Yeah, they saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
And he hits the PAT.
Let's take a glance at the drive summary.
It looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Short kick. He didn't get a hold of that one. He's out to the 30. At the 40. Inside the 30. To the 20. To the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown. How's that for excitement?
That was just pure speed right there, fellas. Once he got past the initial coverage, he was gone.
And there's no question about his speed, but that kid's got some nice moves, too.
He makes the PAT. Oregon is ready to kick it away. Decent kick. Gets to about the 34-yard line. The offense will come out again hoping to have similar results as their last drive.
They really made it look easy on that last drive. If they can get some protection up front, then I look for this quarterback to make some really big plays.
Throws it. Makes the grab and he's knocked out of bounds. Big play right there. What a great play.
This is the timing that we talked about in the pregame that they must have in order to be successful with their passing game. That time, the quarterback threw it to a spot, and his receiver was there to make a nice grab.
It's first and 10. They'll work from the shotgun. Makes the first down catch. How about that pass, Kirk?
You know, guys, one of the things often overlooked in college football is the relationship between a quarterback and his receiver. Here, you can see that these two are definitely on the same page.
He drops back. Slings it out there incomplete. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
There are four wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Short over the middle. Tackle made at the 15.
Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
They almost got to him that time.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
And he hooked it left. We've got a great game here, folks, as we reach the end of the first half. The score here at Outson Stadium, Oregon 28, Auburn 27.
28, Auburn 27.
We are set to start the second half. Both teams are on the field, and we're ready to go. Gets out to about the 42-yard line. Fellas, what do you anticipate here in the second half?
This is obviously not an easy situation, Brad. And I think the coach is going to have to tell his team to forget about the crowd and get his guys motivated so they can compete this half. And maybe, just maybe, they can get back into the game.
You're right, Kirk, as usual. They got to forget about this crowd, put it out of their minds, and play some football.
This flag came from the defensive secondary. Let's see what the call is.
That's on the defense.
And the defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
You know, penalties can ruin a team's chances to win if they commit too many.
They'll work from the shotgun. He's looking to pass. He goes down at the 26-yard line.
That's just a great call by the coordinator there, going to the air on first down.
I agree with you 250%.
250%, Coach?
Yep. 250%. That's a great call.
Runs left and everybody got to him. A host of defenders. Not much there. Maybe a yard.
This run was disrupted by the blitz of the middle linebacker.
Yep. And the halfback couldn't slip by. Good play by the defense there.
Looks to pass. Catches it and he's looking for more. They'll bring him down at the 17. That's a gain of 8.
Gain of 8 on the play.
We've got third down and 1. Ball on the 17. Single set backfield. Brought down at the 15-yard line. And they get enough for the first.
What's interesting about that short run on third down is now they have the ability to go to play action pass and stretch out this defense.
I was just going to say that, but don't be surprised if they don't go and go to the air right now.
And they use motion. And he's tackled after positive yardage. The misdirection play gets him 4 yards. They come out with 4 wide out. Option here. They'll drop him for a loss.
This kid is something special. You got to have a certain kind of mentality to play the linebacker position.
And is that ever true, Coach? If you want to be the best linebacker, you have to be able to do it all. Cover the receivers, bring down running backs, take on blocks, rush the quarterback, and sometimes call the plays for the defense.
Catches it. And that sets them up with a first and goal.
He ran a clean route, and the quarterback got it to him with a good pass. First down.
And the receiver was able to shake off all the defenders that were trying to cover him, and that really made it easy for the quarterback to pick him out and throw him the ball.
They've got their goal line sets on the field. This might be a good time for play action. Pitch play here. Touchdown, Tigers. Nothing complicated about that one, Coach. The halfback took it in for 6.
You're right. It doesn't have to be quantum physics to get in the end zone. Just good execution.
It was just power versus power. Both goal line sets were in, and this time, it was the offense that won.
So the kicker's going to stay on the sidelines. These guys will try for a 2-point conversion. And they won't get the 2. That score leads us to our drive summary.
Auburn to kick this one off. Short kick. He didn't get a hold of that one. And he makes it out to about the 47-yard line. And now a slight break in the action as the offense comes out onto the field for their next possession. The defense sets up in the nickel. Hands it off. And they make the stop at the 48. They get a yard on the play.
1 yard gain on the play.
It's second down and 8 to go. Ball on their own 48. They're in the shotgun with 3 wide receivers. They'll go with the option. Tackled for a loss. And the defensive end comes up with a big play.
Boy, he's quick as a cat, no question. He got tremendous penetration and was able to wrap him up for a loss there.
Going with the shotgun here. Back to pass. They hook up over the middle. And he's tackled right around the 38-yard line.
I'll tell you, having a tight end that can make plays like that is a huge advantage for an offense.
You're right, Kurt. This kid has got some really good hands.
From the gun. Fires out to his receiver. He's taken down at the 29-yard line. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, this is a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice game.
And the quarterback didn't waste any time getting rid of the football there. Really nice throw.
Big play, and it's first and goal. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
Now this comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
From the gun. He's looking to pass. Throws. That one's incomplete, and the wideout couldn't drag a foot.
Yeah, but he showed really nice hands on that play.
It's second down. 6 yards stand between them and 6 points. They'll work from the shotgun. They'll go with the run once again. Touchdown, Ducks. It's the halfback again. Fellas, what can you say about this young halfback?
We don't have to say anything, Brad. His stats speak for themselves. He has 4 touchdowns on the ground today.
Yep. Ask the defense what they think about this kid. They haven't had an answer to this running attack yet. He's played very, very well all day.
You don't really gain anything by kicking the extra point here, so they'll go for 2 and try to go up by 3. They failed to convert that time.
Yeah, you got to take a shot at 2 here, but tough break on the incomplete pass.
They line up to kick this one away. He kicks it off. He's to the 20. And he's taken down to the 39-yard line. These guys came up with a touchdown on their last drive, and they'll be hoping for another 6 on the board here.
And it was a really nice drive, too, Brad. The quarterback got into a nice rhythm and did a good job of picking apart the defense.
From the gun.
There's not too much the quarterback can do there.
Well, the protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
So the sack makes this a 2nd and long. 5 DBs on the field. Drops back to pass. Throws complete. He's got room to work. The 40, inside the 30, and they finally push him out at the 24-yard line.
Whoa, sweetheart, what a play.
Well, it's a great play for the offense and a great call by the offense, but the defense has to change things up. They've got to put more pressure on this quarterback.
There's a shift by the linebackers. They come out with 3 wide receivers. Throws this one out to the left. Let it go, and it's caught for the touchdown.
My goodness, guys, that was a spectacular play by the wide receiver.
The coach has gone to great lengths to shepherd his receivers, and we've seen the results on the field.
That was a really nice throw by the quarterback. He found the receiver in between the coverage on the post route, and he had no problem finding the end zone.
So the kicker's going to stay on the sidelines. These guys will try for a two-point conversion. They don't get it. And now we're going to take a look at the drive summary. Auburn to kick. And it's a short kickoff. He's to the 40. Heading for the corner. The 40, down the sideline to the 20. He's finally tackled at the 13. He made a good cut up field, got a few blocks, and they were able to come up with a decent return.
That looked like a breakdown in kickoff coverage. Instead of staying in their lanes, they all started spring to the football.
That's exactly what happened. You can't do that.
Three wide receivers on the field, the quarterback in the shotgun. They hand it off. Touchdown, Ducks. And that's his rushing touchdown of this ball game.
Five touchdowns in one game is something you can get away with in high school, but not in college football.
We're witnessing a truly amazing performance by this young man.
The kicker will stay on the sidelines for this extra point as the offense is going to stay on the field and try to make this a three-point game. Receiver. And now we take a look at the drive summary. Oregon is ready to kick it away. Short kickoff. Makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. So let's see how the defense will hold up now as this offense comes out for their next drive. One man backfield. And they motion a guy to the left. Pitch play here. Got an opening. Down the sideline. And he's finally knocked out of bounds at the 26-yard line.
We were watching him in practice, and let me tell you, I don't know how many times he ran this play right there against the first-team defense and got huge, and I mean huge, yardage.
Yeah, you're right, Coach. It's one of their favorite plays, and you can see why right there.
So it's first and 10 after the big run. Going with the shotgun here. Back to pass. Complete. Tackle made at the 22-yard line. He ran a good route there and was able to pick up yards underneath the coverage.
It's okay to move the ball in small portions because it relaxes the offense and can open things up for the big play.
This is very well played by this linebacker. He stayed in his coverage and made a nice hit on the play.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. He passes it. Touchdown! And now they're winning this ball game. Another touchdown pass. That is number 3.
You know what? It takes a lot of courage to play quarterback at the college level. And with that touchdown pass, this kid's showing how courageous and confident he really is.
And this receiver needs to get some credit as well because that was a great leaping grab. And he adds the extra point. And here's our drive summary. Auburn lines up for the kickoff. Short kick. He didn't get a hold of that one. He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. Their last drive ended with a touchdown. Let's see what happens on this possession.
The defensive line needs to get more pressure up front. This O-line is just having their way with them.
And that really is what's helping this back get to the second level and really pick up some major yards.
And they push him out at the 50.
They brought the middle linebacker on a blitz, and the quarterback got the ball out of his hands in time for a first down.
There are three wide receivers split out. Quarterback's in the pistol. First down, looking to throw. And they finally knock him out at the 22.
Did you see how fast that kid is?
Barely. He was like a blur running past those defenders. That speed alone makes this guy a big-time receiver.
From the 22-yard line, it's first down. The offense lines this one up in the shotgun. Three wide receivers in the formation. Looks left, finding his tailback. He's into the open field. Don't get too excited at home, folks, because I think this one is coming back. Here it is.
On the offense.
That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
There are three wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Here's the give. He's got an opening. Touchdown, and they take the lead. And with that carry, the running back just went over 100 yards on the day.
Well, this kid's having a great game. He's been running left, right, and up the middle.
Well, I'll say, he's been giving the defense a hard time all game long.
Trying to go up by three, they'll kick the extra point. He makes the PAT. And here's the drive summary to recap what just happened. Looks like they're ready for the kick. And it's a short kickoff. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. Coach Herbie, what's your take right now?
You know, they would love to answer that touchdown with one of their own.
Yeah, Coach, and the important thing is to at least put your kicker in range for a chance to tie this up. They need to move the ball now on offense.
Here's a throw, and I don't think he got anything on that. The defense was all over that pass.
Like glue. I'm telling you, this defense is tough.
They'll work from the shotgun. The halfback with a carry. Runs outside for a nice gain. They got 4 yards on that one. From the 44-yard line, it's third down. It's getting louder now in the field. Gets to about the 41-yard line. And the short gain is enough for the first.
Boy, I like that play call. Go ahead and get the first down here.
And that tailback definitely has a nose for that first down marker.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 41-yard line. Three wide receivers on the field. The quarterback in the shotgun. He's out of bounds at about the 35. They fake the handoff and complete the pass, good for 6 yards.
I got to give credit to the receiver here for getting separation from the coverage and making a good catch on the play.
Flares it and almost had it intercepted. They just couldn't capitalize on the bad pass.
Yeah, I thought the defender had it, but he couldn't get the pick.
Two tight ends here. He'll get the call again. He's finally knocked out of bounds at the 10-yard line. Wow, that was an outstanding run by the tailback.
Yeah, see that play? You give the kid the ball, but sometimes you don't expect him to get as many yards as he gets with it.
Yeah, but they'll gladly take it.
From the 10-yard line, first down. The last time they were in the red zone, they got a touchdown out of it. He goes out of bounds at the 14-yard line. Drop back 4 yards on that one.
There was no way that they were going to get any positive yards on that play.
No doubt. The quarterback would have been much better off throwing the ball away than losing a good chunk of yards.
The defense is looking for the pass as they bring out their dime package. And he's taken down at the 12-yard line. A couple of yards there. They've been 2 for 2 on third downs in this drive, and they'll try to convert again here. They line this one up in the shotgun. 4 wide receivers split out in the formation. Touchdown, and that gives them the lead. And that touchdown pass makes it 4 on the day, Kirk.
Well, he's shown such great poise back there in the pocket. That's the main reason he's been able to find the end zone so many times.
And to do that on third down and long, that says a lot about this quarterback and their offense.
Auburn is up by 3, just over 2 minutes in the game. So we take a moment here, let's check out the drive summary. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Short kick, he didn't get a hold of that one. Gets to about the 47-yard line. Well, fellas, what are you thinking this late in the game?
You know, they would love to answer that touchdown with one of their own.
Yeah, Coach, and the important thing is to at least put your kicker in range for a chance to tie this up. They need to move the ball now on offense.
They'll throw on first down.
Pass, number 83, the intended receiver on the play.
2nd and 10. They come out with 3 wide receivers. They go with the option. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. So the quarterback keeps it for 2 yards.
The ball carrier almost snuck by there, but this junior linebacker made a good stop.
Yeah, these linebackers don't miss too many tackles.
And that one's incomplete. So it's 4th down, and the offense is still on the field. They line up in the shotgun, 3 wide. Back to pass. Pass incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver. Not much of a chance on that one.
Well, they had to go for it. We're at a point where there's not much time left, and you got to put it all on the line.
Auburn lines up with a great opportunity to put this game to rest. Auburn holds a field goal lead. Straight ahead on the give, there's nowhere to run with. The defense calls a timeout. From the 48-yard line, 2nd down. 1 man backfield. Goes left and tackled in a hurry. The defense calls a timeout. 3rd down, and they need to get it down to the 39. There are 4 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Looks to pass. He's got it with room to run. Tackle made at the 30-yard line. The defense calls a timeout. 1st and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line. EA Sports and Russell Athletic would like to congratulate today's players of the game. Nice job, guys. They go with the run. Makes it out to about the 13. The defense might have just run out of chances with that first down right there.
You're right, Brad, but I'll tell you why. They just didn't win the battle in the trenches.
Yep, this offensive line definitely left it all on the field today.
And he's in the open field. And that might be enough to do it here.
Yep. I think I hear the fat lady warming up her vocals.
I don't know. I think I hear someone speaking maybe a little bit too soon. Crazier things have happened in college football.
And he hits gets the PAT. That score leads us to our drive summary. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. And this one's a short kick. He's got the corner. Down the sideline. And they finally make the stop at the 22-yard line. Guys, what are you thinking at this point in the game?
Well, if you believe in miracles, then this game is not over yet. But I'll be honest with you. We've already sent Coach down to warm up the bus. Wait, what are you doing back here?
Hey, I do believe in miracles. I'm not going anywhere.
He throws right. On the pass, touchdown. Guys, this one isn't over yet.
Not by a long shot, my friend. They just put the ball in the end zone there. If they could somehow get the ball back, they need to do it one more time.
Well, there isn't a lot of time left here, Coach, but that touchdown definitely makes this a whole new ball game.
Trying to get within a field goal. They'll try the point after. He makes the PAT. Let's take a glance at the drive summary. Here goes nothing. And he's tackled at the 35-yard line. They don't recover the onside, so they'll really be counting on their defense to come up with a turnover in order to win this thing.
Well, this is the biggest series of the game. A stop here, and they're back in business. But if they give up a touchdown, it's all over.
Second down and 12. Ball on the 37-yard line. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. He'll go down to one knee. From the 39-yard line, third down. And this one's all but wrapped up with the final score, Auburn 59, Oregon 56. Kirk, as we take a look at the play of the game, what do you think of this one?
Yeah, this was a great football game played by two teams that really wanted to win. Oregon had a lot of chances in this one, but a number of costly mistakes squandered those opportunities. Eliminate the errors, and this one could have gone the other way.
Well, thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 10. For Lee, Kirk, Aaron, and everyone here at EA Sports, I'm Brad Nessler saying goodbye. We'll see you next time.
Thank you for...